Today, I'm going to be doing something that may or may not destroy my microwave. To do this, all I need is to light a match and cover it with a beaker. Then, I'll punch in 60 seconds and start cooking it. At first, it doesn't look like much is happening, but then it suddenly starts doing something kind of scary. This is all plasma, and it's basically just super hot, ionized gas. It's somewhat similar to fire, but much hotter and way more ionized. The moment the microwave turns off, it all disappears.